is the adventure today. It's holiday Monday, long weekend, May long weekend Monday. I'm not sure where I want to go. I don't want to venture out too far because I know the highways will get really bad later. I don't want to get stuck in that, so I'm not sure where I'm going to go. I know the first thing I got to do is go get gas, so let's do that. Well, I decided to go Sasquatch Mountain. Haven't been up there on my bike, so today's the day. Busy the highways are in long weekends. It's fucking retarded. close because I'm getting damn cold. Hands are frozen. Thought there would be snow up here still, but apparently there is none. It's damn cold though. I'm going back down. Nothing to see here, folks. Well, I'm down at the bottom and it's actually not a lot warmer. Hella cold up there though, that's for sure. Well, where to next? I don't know. Thank you. 3 weeks ago or something. And I was able to drive way out onto the riverbed. But I think since the river's come up, I don't even think you can drive out there. But I just want to go look since I'm passing by. And I know the grumpy artist lives over here somewhere too. Not really sure where though. Maybe we'll see him again today. Maybe not. Oh, maybe you can't get out there anymore. It's been closed. Artist, I don't know if you know anybody over here, but it's closed. No fun. Every weekend.